3.3 and 1.42. 3.3, 1.42, enter. Marginal match chance. Bet strength 69. Request 10% more. 0.33. Stake. Submit. Confirm. Continue. 4.9 and 1.25. 4.9. 1.25. Enter. Good match chance. High bet strength. Well above 75. Ask for 5% more. That's 0.25. Adding that to 4.9 makes 5.15, which is more than the advisable maximum of 5, so we'll leave this one alone. We may return to it later to see how it's doing. That's too close. 2.66, 1.59, check that. 2.66, 1.59, enter. Marginal match chance. Bet strength only 51. Forget it. Three point 75 and 1.35. 3.75, 1.35, enter. Good match chance. Bet strength higher than 75. Request 5% more. That's about 0.2. 3.95. Stake. Submit. Confirm. Continue. 2.74 and 1.54. 2.74. 1.54. Enter. Marginal match chance. Low bet strength. No thanks. 2 What's down here? 2 2.98 and 1.49. 2.98, 1.49, enter. Marginal match chance. But just above 60. Request 10% more. Stake. Submit, confirm, continue. 3.9 and 1.33. 3.9, 1.33. Enter. Good match chance. Bet strength above 75. Request 5% more. That's about 0.2. 4.1. Stake, submit, confirm, continue. (4.2 and 1.3). 4.2, 1.3, enter. Good match chance. High bet strength, 81. Ask for 5% more. That's about 0.2. 4.4, stake, submit, confirm, continue. 4.5 and 1.27. 4.5, 1.27, enter. Good match chance. High bet strength, 83. Ask for 5% more. That's about 0.2. 4.7. Stake. Submit, confirm, continue. Too close. Likewise. 2.72 and 1.56. 2.72, 1.56, enter. Marginal match chance. Below 60. Forget it. Any more? Too close. Too close. Too close. Too close. Too far apart. That's it for the time being. Now we wait and see how many of our requests for odds on the non-favorite will be matched.